Well, we seem to have the wrong piece of film there. Are we ready now? Okay. Roll it, Ralph.
When this machine was built, McKinley was president. That's over 80 years ago, and it still works perfectly. The craftsmanship is remarkable. In every piece, you can see the pride. I'm Burton A. Burton, president of the Casablanca Fan Company. I have an engineering background, so I suppose it's that, plus my love for things well made, that caused me to collect old machines. I've roamed the world in search of them. In fact, that's how I got in the fan business. Makes a good story, anyhow. It happened in Casablanca, years ago. I just stopped in this little out-of-the-way place for a gin and tonic. When I saw this marvelous ceiling fan.
Can I help you, pal?
I was admiring your fans. I'm a fan hunter.
Of all the gin joints and all the towns and all the countries of this world, and you had to pick mine.
You validate.
I should take down the sign.
Rick, these fans are beautiful. You don't realize what you've got here.
They ain't for sale.
I don't want to buy them. I want to manufacture them.
Why, kid?
They're elegant. They're quiet.
You think you can make a buck?
Exactly.
We understand each other. Sit down. Maybe you could, and maybe you couldn't. Fan's not like a dame. I never met a dame that didn't understand a slap in the face. But with a fan, it's a relationship. It takes a great deal of attention to detail to make a great fan. A fan is a precision piece of equipment. You can't just slap one together. It takes the kind of care and loving attention you might give a first-class dame. Or even a racehorse.
I couldn't believe it. Here was the greatest fan expert in the world, sharing his secrets with me. That was the luckiest gin and tonic I ever had.
Well, I took his advice. I did everything he said. And he was right. The results are down there.
Come on in. I'll show you what I mean.
Good morning, Casablanca.
Rick said, good people come first. I remember, he told me...
Sure, kid. A good fan worker's like a piano player. It ain't enough just moving fingers. You gotta have heart behind every move. And you don't buy your materials at the five and dime, either. Everything's gotta be first class. Or else you build a fan that breaks down some night in some hot hotel room in Pasadena. And you've got that on your conscience the rest of your life. And when it comes to equipment, pal, you get the very latest. And don't forget the slide rule, boys. Oh, I know. Sometimes they talk funny and draw strange stuff on paper, but they can improve things, and you need them. When you got your fan made, pal, then go. Cover the territory. you got any friends, make them dealers. Everybody in America is going to want one of those fans sooner or later. You see, pal, the fan we're talking about has a reversible motor. It goes both ways, so uniform air temperature can be maintained throughout the entire joint without heat buildup at the ceiling. Variable speed, too. Helps improve air conditioning, heating, too. And I'll tell you something else. One thing you learn about operating a gin joint in the Sahara Desert is to conserve electricity. These fans use about as much juice as a 100-watt light bulb. Make them smart-looking, working off belts, with lights, without lights. Believe me, pal, there's no end to it.
And that's it. Today, Casablanca is one of the leading U.S. manufacturers of ceiling fans. And what about Rick? That's another story.
Now, that's how you do it, pal.
Good night, Rick.
Good night, Sam. Now, go make yourself a fortune.
What about you, Rick?
Well, listen, I ain't very good at making noble speeches, but someday you'll come to understand that what happens to three little people doesn't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. What matters is making people comfortable by efficient use of energy, cooling them in the summer and warming them in the winter. Now, if you don't believe in that, sweetheart, you don't believe in anything.
I understand. I think I'll call it the Casablanca Fan Company.
Hey, I like that, pal. The Casablanca Fan Company in America. This could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Efficient use of energy. If you don't believe in that, sweetheart, then you don't believe in anything.